How should you sign a buyer's agency agreement? Well, it depends when you should sign a buyer's agency agreement. A lot of people think that when they meet an agent, without interviewing that agent, should be signing any kind of an agreement, and I think it's a big mistake because you should be familiar with your agent. You should know what they do. You should interview them. You should ask them many questions to make sure you're comfortable, make sure that agent has a knowledge of the certain area, certain neighborhood, understands property values, and actually understands where they are. I have seen agents who drive around with a GPS, so if your agent is not familiar with the area, then I think you have a problem because you hired a taxi cab rider at your expense. So you should sign an agency agreement if you have a good agent, if you're comfortable with that. If you have looked at some properties, maybe that agent has a construction background that can tell you how the house is built, in what areas, what you should look out for. And when you have actually a need to hire an agent, you should sign the document, but not before that.